Here we go, Mario time. In the skies above Peach's castle. For real. What's up, Meow? Mario! Not the hats. Wake up. All right, I gotta get used to these controls. Bro. So sorry for running away like that. You startled me, and I do startle easily. I saw what happened earlier. You've been through quite the ringer. You landed in Cap Kingdom. We've been under attack by the same Bowser monster that gave you such a trouncing. And to make matters worse, the fiend has kidnapped my little sister. I'd hoped to give chase to that monster in a ship of my own. Unfortunately, all of our airships were wrecked in the attack. Although now that I think on it, I'm fairly certain there's a functioning ship over in the next kingdom. If you get us there, if only I could reach the top of Top Hat Tower, which is being guarded by the monster's henchmen. You know, it seems we're after the same thing. Perhaps we should team up. Let's see if we can help those two.
Oh, come on.
Not your style. How about this? Cappy is now your companion. Okay. Throw me with Y. Okay. Yeah, we're not using motion controls. Let me get out of here. All right. There we go. Okay. Jump. Thank you. Okay. Do 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 do. Boom. All right. Okay. Inside Top Hat Tower. Oh. Hey, yo. The ledge is awfully high. I know. Try throwing me at a frog. Captured a frog. Okay. Really? Come on. Aha! There we go. We play Mario games. Edit? Yeah, that's it. Alright. Okay. We'll just ignore all of them. Yeah, it is pretty cursed. I'm pretty sure this won't be the worst thing we transform into. Okay, come on. Thank you. And not that we need the health, but, you know. It's fine. Oh, hey-o. No. No. That's what I want. Okay. There we go. Yes, rather be safe than sorry. Hold up. No? Can we take one of these guys? No. All right, fine. That looked like somewhere we could go. What is this? Heh heh. The boss warned me there'd be a fella with a mustache coming along. Guess we ought to introduce ourselves. We're the wedding planners for the happy couple. They call us the Brutals. We got that treasure we needed, so we ain't got no more business in these parts. Of course, run off of Pagility Two Shoes Meddlers was in the contract, so I guess we still got a little work to do. Oh. That's two. That's it? Just two? Come on. That was too easy. That's a mean. Right, KO. Cascade Kingdom. Our first power move. Ooh, yeah. What a ride. And we made it to the Cascade Kingdom. Sorry, still a bit amped from capturing a power line. Must collect myself. There should be an old airship somewhere around here. Let's see if we can find it. Even more cursed? Uh-oh. Come on. There you go. Homing cap throw. After throwing your cap, shake the Pro Controller again to perform a homing cap throw. Huh. Yeah, all right. Cool, cool. Oh. Oh, careful. There you go. There you go. Yahoo! Okay. Ta-da! Boom. Multi-moon atop the falls. Oh, we found a power moon. What a lucky break. It'll come in handy to power the airship. Have you ever seen anything like it? No, I have not. Ah, there it is. This is what we were looking for. It's looking a bit more rough than I expected. Ah, no. It's just an older model. I'm certain it can still fly. Let's give it a shot, shall we? Just throw me on that globe there. Nothing's happening. That power moon must not have given the ship enough energy. Wonder if we could find more around here. Oop, here we go. There we go. Okay. 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 We want to go this way. Can we clear that? Oh, that's right. He's a thing. Nope. Okay. Nope. Can we? No, that we won't have enough momentum. Okay. Nope, nothing over that way. Okay. Let's go up here first. Okay. Why not? Can you progress a bird? I don't know. Solid maybe. Oh, hello? Right on. Oh, here we go. Nope. Hey! It's too big. Couldn't hold it any longer. Do that was real quick. Birds are the modern dinos. I mean, true enough. Okay. Try this again. Cause all the mayhem. Okay. Yeah, okay. What if I don't want to release the capture yet? I think there was more for us to do over here still. Yeah. What about this? Let me get over there. No? Alright. Oh my, we've gone flat and rather blocky at that. What the hell? Oh really? On the D-pad. Okay. So if I try to use the D-pad when we're in 2D mode, it doesn't like it. Because I would totally use the D-pad. That just makes sense when we're 2D like this. Oh, hey. There we go. Got a moon behind the waterfall. Okay. There we go. I bet you there's this particular view from the top of that pole. We'll take it. What's this? You say you need to repair some silly old airship? Why, I could never part with any of my precious power moons. Sounds to me like someone wants to be a snack for my adorable chain chompskins. Oh! Okay, okay, we're not doing that. There we go. Ooh! Right on. Alright, we're taking way too much damage here. Hey! There we go. Alright, one more time. And there we go. Ta-da! You got a multi-moon. You've done it! And now we've got a multi-moon. It's as strong as three power moons combined. It should get the ship moving in no time. Let's see if we can't make this work. Throw me on top of the globe. The Odyssey is restored. I bet this game's like an acid trip. Hey, what's up, Ninja? We have enough fuel to reach the Sand Kingdom. Let's go save those two. Why don't you take the helm? Just select the Sand Kingdom, press A, and we'll be off. Yes, it is my first playthrough. No, this is where I want to stay here. There's more to explore here. Cool, thank you. Well, that was easy. Okay, let's get this. Oh, come on, we should have had that. What's up? What is the secret you're seeking? I know it, haha. I can't tell you, but I'll give you a clue. Dinosaur's nest running wild. It's hiding somewhere and no peeking. Go find it, Skarka. Try possessing a bird. Oh, hey. There we go. Okay. And then I see this stuff. That's where we got. That's how we got here. Okay, we got that one. I don't think these birds are going to let me possess them. Oh, there's somewhere we need to go. Okay. Nice. Guess not. Yeah. Get these purple coins first. Oh no! Okay, those don't last for forever. Got it. We're back here? Okay. So we got to be quicker about that. Okay. Oh, can I just... I can shoot from here. Come on. Thank you. All right. We got that. What's here? Okay. Alright. You did see the first one turn his back to the hats. There we go. It's just like pool. Nice. Hey. Is there anything else this way? Oh, jeez. Spin throw. When you're surrounded by enemies and just wish you could hit them all at once, snap the pro controller to the side to do a spin throw. Your hat will spin all the way around you. Okay. Ooh. Hold up. Here we go. Or golf, yeah. Ow! Hey! Alrighty. Alright. I don't like how floaty this feels when you're in 2D mode. Okay. There we go. Two ads. I'm pretty sure it. All right. I thought I turned ads off. Hold up. I want to fix that right now. I was pretty sure I had ads off. I don't want ads playing.
Because they was able to just drive it back.
Let's see here. Table. There we go. I think that did it. Yeah, cuz there we go. All righty. Oh. Okay. Aha. Alrighty. go. Nothing happened. I paused and I think I turned ads off. That's about... We got that one moon. That's about it. And we already went through here. Is there anything else up here? We gotta figure out a way over to there. That's something we gotta figure out. Okay. It was just that way. Alright, is that it? Up there's where the boss was. What is this? Triple jump. Yes, I know the triple jump. Oh? Darn it. Alright. You had ads because you rejoined? Yeah, but I thought I turned off ads, like, period. A triple jump. We gotta... Should not be struggling this hard. Boom. Boom. Nope. Can we cheese it and do a backwards jump on that top ledge? Yep. Yeah, we totally can. Nope! No! We had it. Oh my gosh. See. He's just so floaty. Why does he roll? Why is he rolling? I don't understand that. That's not something he used to do. Thank you. There we go. We got it. It's fine. Okay. Thank you. What's over here? What an odd stone. Okay. Alright, I guess we can't do anything with it now. Alright. I guess that's it for now. Alright, where's the thing? There we go. Can we break it? Probably, I just don't know how to at the moment. Alright. Let's move on. So, how do you like me as a captain's hat? Pretty classy, wouldn't you say? Now then, where were we? That monster's name is Bowser? Well, we'll chase him down in no time in the Odyssey. Thing is, how we got some time to kill, let's review some useful skills. Travel tip, ground pound. To smash blocks your enemies below you or flatten out bumps in the ground. Nothing beats a ground pound. Yell midair to the ground pound or to pulverize and pulverize with your posterior. Yeah, having gears exposed on the bottom is a design flaw for sure. Oh, there it is. If you need some more review, you might want to look around the action guide. No, we're good. It's always there for your perusal. Just open the menu with plus and select action guide. We should discuss the Sand Kingdom too. As you've no doubt pieced together, it is entirely covered in sand. And as you can imagine, it gets quite hot. There are some ruins there and an artifact called the Binding Band that links people forever like a wedding ring. And this Bowser seems like just the sort of creep that would steal a princess antiquately for his sham wedding. The highest tower. Yeah, huzzah! Say. I declare the maiden voyage of the Odyssey a complete success. Oh, why is it so cold? I thought deserts were supposed to be hot. Uh-huh. Huh? The top of that tower is shining. What hell could that be? Could it be a power moon? Priceless, not princess. Yeah! I'm bad at reading sometimes. So cold. Everything just froze all of a sudden. Okay. What do we got here? Hey, hey, hey. We accept two kinds of coin. Coins and coins. You can use coins anywhere, but coins only right here. Hey, hey, hey. All right. Is that permanent? Oh, got a moon. All right. Yo. Okay. Okay. Why not? Ready. There we go. Come on. There we go. Come on. Mammy. Boom. Thank you. Oh. Nope. Right there. There we go. Nope. Yep. Look, Bowser's footprints. Okay. Now we're playing Papa Louis, apparently. Go. Okay. Oh, I want those. Oh, hold up, hold up. I saw that. Wait, why? Come on. Oh! Oh, come on! Go. Perfect. Moon shards in the sand. Antarctica is the world's largest desert. Yes. That is true. Oh, it's a piece of a power moon. Jump? Okay. I'm not trying to jump in it. I was trying to... This guy doesn't jump. Okay, yeah, so we cannot possess birds. Or at least not these birds. I thought there was a path there. Alright. Oh, that's the path. Thank you. Maybe Burger Birds later on. Yeah. Okay. Ooh! Well, that was close. Alright, Oh? Nope! Okay. So, we gotta do something to activate that then. Oh. All right. You can select any checkpoint flag you've activated and then press A to fly straight to it. Okay, cool. It's down there. Oh, hey. There we go. Perfect. Da-da-da-da. All right. Showdown on the inverted pyramid. His nose? Yeah. That was a thing. Alright, what do you want? Roll. When you want to move quickly or just zip down a hill, crouch and press Y. Nope. Okay, so not like Sonic where he has complete control. What is this guy doing? I've got a customer waiting, but from the looks of this mess, I'm not going anywhere anytime soon. Okay. Random bus stop. Boom. Here we go. To the pyramid. All right. There's cars in this universe. Yeah, apparently. Oh, gravity. Got it. Okay. Cool. I got you. I see you, game. Secret of the Inverted Mura. Mural. I don't know what I was trying to say first. That was weird. Looking for the binding band, chumps? Too bad. The boss has it now. And you guys ain't invited to the wedding. Alright. Boom. One. Okay. Two. Come on. There you go. Girl. Oh my god. There. Yeah, it almost was a pentagram. Hole in the desert. That brutal slowed us down a bit, but we're still racking up power moons. How odd, the inverted pyramid is floating? And it's gotten much colder. Is this more that Bowser's doing? I say, he does make trouble, doesn't he? Alrighty. Well, I think here's going to be a good spot for us to stop.